Hello guys, yesterday I logged in Valorant and I saw this. This might be a new function, to save a favorite skin. I tried many times to click it, but it's nothing happened. I think this was system leak, because it wasn't finished yet. And that's all I got. Thanks for watching. Goodbye guys.